Hi friends, welcome to the channel, The Nurse. Here we are discussing about image-based nursing questions and answers for Aiims Nursing Officer Recruitment. If you are not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe. Question starts now. First question.
Identify this instrument. Catspaw retractor, self-retaining retractor, Morris retractor, tracheal dilator. Correct answer is Catspaw retractor. Catspaw retractor is regularly used in hand and foot surgeries and has a single right-angled blade at one end and a curled three-pronged claw at the other end. Next question. Identify this instrument. Ureteric catheter, bogie, Ryle's tube, uterine sound. Correct answer is bogie. The bogie, also called introducer or gum elastic bogie, in short GEB. This device is inserted into airway first, then an endotracheal tube is railroaded over the bogie into the airway, after which the device is removed. It is used in difficult intubation. Next question. Identify the procedure demonstrated here. Exchange transfusion, hemodialysis, plasmapheresis, blood transfusion. Correct answer is exchange transfusion. Exchange transfusion is a potentially life-saving procedure that is done to counteract the effects of serious jaundice. Usually, it is more than 20 mg per deciliter, that is bilirubin level, or changes in the blood due to disease such as sickle cell anemia. The procedure involves slowly removing the person's blood and at the same time replacing it with fresh donor blood or plasma. Next question. What is the most probable diagnosis of the child? Ptosis, myasthenia gravis, Bell's palsy, myxedema. Correct answer is Bell's palsy. The main symptoms of Bell's palsy are drooling, difficulty eating and drinking, and inability to make facial expressions such as smiling or frowning, facial weakness, muscle twitchiness in the face, dry eye and mouth, headache, sensitivity to sound, irritation of the eye on the involved side. Next question. Identify this catheter. Mallicoid catheter, arterial catheter, pediatric catheter, central venous catheter. The correct answer is central venous catheter. A central venous catheter, also known as central line, is a tube that doctors place in a large vein in the neck, chest, groin or arm to give fluids, blood or medication or to do medical tests quickly. It is also used to monitor the central venous pressure to assess fluid volume status of the body. Next question. Identify this traction instrument. Buck's extension, Russell's traction, Gardner-Well term, Crutchfield traction. Correct answer is Gardner-Well term or GW term. Gardner-Well traction. When used as directed, the device provides a simple and effective means to utilize traction in establishing normal alignment of the cervical spine. Next question. Most probable diagnosis of this child. Down syndrome, cleidocranial dysplasia, CJD, gigantism. Correct answer is cleidocranial dysplasia. Cleidocranial dysplasia is birth defect that mostly affects the bones and teeth. The collar bones are typically either poorly developed or absent. which allows the shoulder to be brought close together. Next question, identify the primary diagnosis. Subdural hematoma, cranial glioblastoma, hydrocephalus, extradural hematoma. Correct answer is hydrocephalus. In CT scan shows expansion of the ventricular system on the basis of an increase in the volume of cerebrospinous fluid contained within ventricle. Next question, identify the abnormal teeth shape. Hutchison incisors, mulberry teeth, Beck teeth, conical incisors. Correct answer is conical incisors. Conical incisors, an abnormal conical morphology of the incisor tooth. Conical incisors are incisors that are round in cross-sectional views of the crown or that have a rounded appearance. Conical incisors may have a pointed shape that tapers to a point at the tip of the tooth. Next question, identify this instrument. ICD kit, EVD kit, colostomy kit, wound drainage bag. Correct answer is EVD kit. External ventricular drainage is a treatment that allows the temporary drainage of cerebrospinous fluid from the ventricle of the brain, relieving raised intracranial pressure. Next question, identify this condition. Growth retardation, rhizomelic shortening, acromegaly, Goldenhar syndrome. Correct answer is Goldenhar syndrome. Goldenhar syndrome, also known as oculo-auriculo-vertebral syndrome or OAV syndrome, is a rare congenital defect characterized by incomplete development of the ear, nose, soft palate, lip and mandible. Next question, identify this instrument. Kelly's clamp, Alice forceps, Green Armitage, Coccus artery forceps. Correct answer is Green Armitage. Green Armitage uterine clamp is used to grasp fibrous tissue, especially the angle of the uterus, securely and to clamp bleeders to achieve hemostasis during gynecological surgeries including cesarean section, hysterectomy, myomectomy and uterine repair. Next question, which type of screw given in picture? Locking head cortical screw, non-locking screw, canceller screw, tapping screw. Correct answer is locking head cortical screw. Locking head screw, when using a locking head screw, use the threaded drill guide to keep the drill hole in the center of the plate and perfectly perpendicular so the screw head can lock evenly. Next question, which radiological report is given here? PET scan, CAT scan, intravenous pyelogram, USG, KUB. Correct answer is intravenous pyelogram. An intravenous pyelogram is a test that uses an X-ray and dye to show kidneys and urinary tract. It takes images of your kidneys, bladder and ureters. Next question, identify this instrument. Uterine sound, curettage, death gauge, laryngeal mirror. Correct answer is laryngeal mirror. Laryngeal mirror is commonly used for examining the larynx and other areas of the throat. It may be used to visualize the throat for the application of anesthesia or removal of tissue. It is available with various diameters mirror to suit patient need and physician reference. Next question. Identify this instrument. Surgical torch, bipolar electrocautery, electric suction, monopolar electrocautery. Correct answer is monopolar electrocautery. Electrocauterization or electrocautery is often used in surgery to remove unwanted or harmful tissues. It can also be used to burn and seal blood vessels. This helps to reduce or stop bleeding during surgery or after an injury. Next question. Identify this instrument. Ventricular shunt catheter, suction catheter, pigtail catheter, ureteric catheter. Correct answer is pigtail catheter. Pigtail catheter, a drainage catheter with side holes in tip side, used for draining clear non-viscid or non-coagulable collections of bile, urine or pancreatic fluids and even air in cases of spontaneous pneumothorax. Next question. Identify this instrument. Vascular clamp, Raine clip applier, towel clip, umbilical cord clamp. Correct answer is Raine clip applier. Raine clip applier. It is used to apply Raine clip on the edges of the scalp incision for hemostasis during cranial surgeries. Next question. Identify this condition. Cephal hematoma, caput succedaneum, aneurysm, strawberry hemangioma. Correct answer is strawberry hemangioma. Strawberry hemangioma or strawberry nevus is a red birthmark named for its color. This red tinge of skin comes from a collection of blood vessels close to the skin surface. These birthmarks most commonly occur in young children and infants. Next question. Which pain assessment is given here? Numerical rating scale, behavioral pain scale, adult non-verbal scale, Wambacher pain assessment scale. Correct answer is Wambacher pain assessment scale. The Wambacher faces pain rating scale is a pain scale that was developed by Donna Wong and Connie Baker. The scale shows a series of faces ranging from a happy face at 0 or no hurt to a crying face at 10, which represents hurt like the worst pain imaginable. Next question. Which ophthalmic procedure is demonstrated here? Keratoplasty, temporary tarsography, rhinoplasty, cataract surgery. Correct answer is temporary tarsography. Tarsography is the joining of part or all of the upper and lower eyelids so as to partially or completely close the eye. Temporary tarsographies are used to help the cornea heal or to protect the cornea during a short period of exposure or disease. Next question. Identify this instrument. Tracheal dilator, self-retaining retractor, Kelly's clamp, mosquito artery forceps. Correct answer is tracheal dilator. Tracheal dilator is a non-ratcheted single spring fingering instrument used to widen a tracheal incision to assist in tracheostomy tube insertion and placement. Next question. Identify this instrument. Metal suction tip, uterine sound, ET stillet, dub gauge. Correct answer is uterine sound. The uterine sounds are extended for probing a woman's uterus through cervix to measure the length and direction of the cervical canal and uterus. Next question. Identify this condition. Marasmus, knuckle rigidity, short neck, webbed neck or pterygium coli. Correct answer is webbed neck or pterygium coli. Webbed neck or pterygium coli is a congenital skin fold that runs along the sides of the neck down to the shoulders. This is usually seen in Turner syndrome. So questions ends here. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe our channel, The Nurse. Thank you.